Who writing you, daddy? Who writing you?
Nobody ain't writing me.
That was your phone or my phone?
It was your phone, Christian. God damn.
Oh my God, dog.
Now what? Now what? Get one of my God for?
What's her name? Said she might be pregnant now.
Who?
Diddy, stupid ass.
Fucking with these old raggedy assholes. Nah, but you so goddamn stupid. Fuck you, man. What you deserve, you get what you motherfucking deserve.
She might be pregnant, daddy.
I won't give a fuck. That ain't got nothing to do with me. Keep telling your dumb ass not to be fucking around with these goddamn young ass goddamn hoes. Nah, but dog, your dick tell you what to do. You rather listen to your goddamn dickhead than you rather listen to your real brain. Shit, stupid motherfucker.
Her ass fat too, daddy.
I won't give a fuck what her fat ass is.
Damn.
She stupid, you stupid. Two stupid motherfuckers having a baby gonna be a stupid motherfucking kid.
Man, come on, daddy, man. You can't be saying all
I
that
I gotta say whatever the fuck I wanna say, cause both of y'all are stupid like a motherfucker.
Damn, dog.
Tell her to quit fucking with you, and you quit fucking with her like talking to two stone goddamn walls.
Shit, dog.
That's your goddamn business.
I want
pregnant.
A boy anyway, though.
I want a boy in my ass. You can't even take care of the three girls you motherfucking got. How the fuck you gonna take care of a boy?
Damn, dog.
Stupid motherfucker.
I got one.
Man, I don't even want to hear that shit.
For abortion money, though.
What?
I got $150 for abortion.
Yeah, but I
need another $150, though.
You ain't getting it from me. You ain't getting it from me. You better tell Dee Dee to go out there and suck some dick to make up that $150 or something. But you ain't getting it from fucking me. Sick and tired of y'all stupid young ass motherfuckers.
Well, you my backbone, daddy.
Back my ass, motherfucker.
If I don't got it, you got it.
I ain't got shit for you.
Damn, dog.
I ain't had your back when you out there fucking these hoes and making them pregnant. Hell no. I told you don't have no goddamn kids until you ready. No, you want to go out there and fuck all the pussy man days good.
Man, pussy man.
Man, fuck you,
he
man.
It was your first time too when you first had some
fuck
goddamn
you.
Pussy, daddy. You first had some
nigga,
pussy.
Nigga, I was 32 years old before I had my motherfucker, had your stupid ass. 30 motherfucking two.
That's a long time, daddy.
You goddamn right.
A long time, but you did good then, daddy.
You damn right I did good. I did whatever the fuck I wanted to do until I was ready to have a goddamn kid.
But I'm a real nigga, daddy.
You ain't shit. A real nigga take care of his motherfucking own. Real nigga get out there and work. A real nigga have his own motherfucking place.
So I'm a bitch nigga.
You're a bitch nigga.